Well, hello and welcome to Money Brain Art. In today's video, I was going to attempt to do H&R Giger's pilot in the cockpit. First time I ever seen this art piece was, of course, watching the movie Alien, and you see the astronauts walk up inside the spaceship, and they see this creature sitting in a seat, you know, and they're just, you know, like, what the heck is this, you know? And then the movie, you know, sitting down watching the movie theater, like, whoa. Of course, it came out in 1979, which was when I was born, so kind of tell you how old I am. But anyway, H&R Giger was an airbrush artist, and he also did sculpt work too. But I've been doing airbrush work for the last couple of years, so doing this is going to be so much fun, because I guess for the last year I've been doing old paints, a lot of portraits, and then backing out of that and to get into the airbrush stuff. It's been a lot of fun. So I just got a brand new Wide Micron of the CM/Plus version 2. It's the one you can convert the 0.18 millimeter conversion set to it, and it comes with a 0.23 millimeter. I really haven't switched them out yet because I'm having too much fun with the other. Yeah, pull a shroud of the box, start using it. It itemizes paint just like you won't believe. Or it's a beautiful machine. Expensive, but it's a beautiful machine. Of course, I get all my art products and all that. Of course, Coast Airbrush, which they're awesome. The paints I'll be using today will be the Createx colors, airbrush colors. I'm using two different lines. I'm using the Tim Gore's Bloodline with illustration paint, which is awesome, and the Wicker color line. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and please leave your comments below.
Bye.
All right, so we got the picture transferred to the canvas. We got everything airbrushed. The next step, I'm gonna do the background. I'm gonna take the print out and cut it. And I usually spray this stuff called Easy Tag, a little can spray. Think about Hobby Lobby. Not expensive. I use it in a lot of projects. You're able to stick your print on and it peel it off and doesn't leave anything behind. You can use it actually on a project and keep using it. Maybe use it with another project. I've had that stuff last for a while. But I'm probably gonna use the wicker paint for the background. It's a lot thicker paint. And I'm gonna use the Awada Eclipse. It's got a 3.5 needle, a 3.5 millimeter needle. But this is part one in this video. Come visit me in part two. And please like and subscribe. And please leave your comments below. Thank you.